today just with a swatch video. I know I've been a little bit quiet lately on here, but it's because I've been so active on Instagram doing lives literally every day since last Sunday. I'm not doing them for the weekend, but they will start up again for the weekdays from Monday. But anyway, so I finally got around to swatching all of my gel colour collection from Magpie, which is the full collection. So this video is including every colour they sell, apart from, I think it was two, because they were out of stock when I ordered the gel collection, so they've kindly put them on back order for me, and as soon as they are in, they're going to send them out. So when I get those two, I will add them to my Instagram. So it took me a really long time to put this video together, so yeah, it's 22 minutes long, which seems like a lot, but trust me, it's not. It literally took me 12 hours to do this, and by the time I finish editing the video, so actually 22 minutes is not that bad. But I'll be doing all of the chromes, dusts and pigments as well soon, so they'll be up soon hopefully. I'm going to do two versions of each one, I think. I'm going to put them on the tacky layer of a colour and also on no white top coat, so we can see the difference. So that'll be on top of Don't Be Tacky from Magpie. I've also got another small, well not small, but smaller order coming from Magpie, so I'll be doing another haul video soon, so you're going to be really sick of those. Just wanted to say thank you so much to everyone that has subscribed to me lately, because I know that 400 and something might not seem a lot to some people, but to me, I am just so grateful. I can't believe that 400 people want to follow me on here, especially because I started off with 100 and something back in March. So it's really nice that everyone's supportive in a time like this. So thank you to everybody. Good luck if you manage to watch this whole way through. I've not put it in any sort of order, like with colours or anything. It is just completely random. But it includes all of the colours apart from those two. So I hope this helps anyone or just gives you some entertainment for 22 minutes. Because who doesn't want to watch nail polish being painted? I find it so therapeutic. So yeah, thank you for watching. And I'm not going to put any music on the video, just to pre-warn you. So you might want to put your earphones in or something else on for you to listen to. Just because I've looked through YouTube's music and I just don't find that any of it really goes with the video, so I didn't want to just put some random just noise in the background. So yeah, it's just one of them, I'm afraid. So it's going to be a bit quiet for a good 20 minutes, but I'm going to head off now. Thank you so much for watching. I love every single colour from Magpie and their coverage is insane. The thickness of the gel is just perfect and I don't have a bad word to say about anything that I've bought from them at all. And obviously, if you've seen my last haul video, you'll see that that's a lot. So I've ordered all of their crystals, so I can tick that off my list. I've ordered another 30 glitters, so I can tick those off. And I think I've ordered a few sets of stickers as well, so I can also tick a few of those off. Because eventually, I do want to own everything, and I'm not far off at the moment. So, yeah, it's something to keep me cheered up in lockdown, I suppose, even though I've got a real big loan bill to pay. But anyway, thank you so much for watching again, and I'll be back soon. Bye.